Welcome to Cengage Learning's Write Experience in MindTap video titled Grading Write Experience Assignments in MindTap. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training video series for instructors. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through the steps of grading Write Experience assignments and leaving feedback for Write Experience assignments. Write Experience automatically feeds a submission score as a percentage and point value to the Progress app. Instructors determine an assignment's point value during assignment setup. You'll notice a student has submitted an assignment by checking the Progress app. The Progress app is accessible through the MindTap app dock. You do not need to launch a Write Experience assignment to update assignment grades. Select a student and a list of the student's learning path assignments displays. Write Experience will display the submission score as a percentage per submission as a reference. Click a Write Experience assignment to open it. Click Edit Score to edit grades directly in the gradebook. Edit either the point value or percentage by clicking the field you'd like to update and either entering a new value or using the up and down arrows at the right of the field to toggle the number up or down by one, respectively, with each click. Click the Save button to save your changes. To leave feedback on an assignment, click Add Comment just below the recorded score for the submission and enter in your comment the text box that populates. Click Post Comment and it will be visible to the student. Click Edit beside a previously entered comment to populate the comment window and change a comment. If there are multiple comments, the most recent will display first. Thanks for taking the time to review this self-training video, and we hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.